Today we're reporting the discovery of a new intellectual disability syndrome that has not to date been reported in the medical literature. There are mutations on a gene on the X chromosome, which only affects boys because it's an X-linked disorder. And the reason it's X-linked is because the mutation that we discovered is on a gene which is on the X chromosome. Girls are naturally protected by the virtue of having two X chromosomes, whereas boys, because they only have one X chromosome, a mutation on that chromosome can result in them having disease. One of the interesting things about the discovery is sort of how we discovered it. About 5 years ago in Utah, I found this family with these two brothers that have this very severe syndrome, and we spent the last few years sequencing and trying to figure out the genetic basis of their syndrome. Then that led us through the power of the internet and through social media to many other families in the world that have also mutations in the same gene. And there's this remarkable constellation of features that are very similar among all of the of these children. It's been very interesting and fascinating to be able to discover this new syndrome and also to be able to inform the families and give them some reasons for why their children are affected with this very severe disease.